Ford Fiesta washer jet change. Next, pull away the heating shielding on the bonnet. And then, once we've done that, disconnect the hosing to the jet itself. These just pull out. Just stick your hand on top of the jet just to hold it in place and get a screwdriver. And prise it upwards very gently. There you go. It's out. Just held on by little tabs here and here. The thermal shielding is held on by these little pegs here. They quickly just come out.